But great character. And I'm sure it's a win-win for the Howard family today. Whether he wins or his son does, it'll be a good day.
And looking at his face, no surprise that David Mathers is the youngest player on the ice.